Bombshells 8, the 1 year anniversary of that. Now just toying with her big boot right to the floor. This all started when Amber Rodriguez got mad at her cousin Jennifer Cruz for losing that tag team match against the Backseat Girls, Missy Samson and Annie Social, at Bombshells 5. Jessie K then came out seemingly to help Cruz, but instead joined forces with Rodriguez, and they beat down Cruz with a vicious attack. Saw Cruz coming to the aid of Mistress Belmont with a kendo stick in hand to attack what became Sin, Rodriguez, Kay, and Nevaeh. Jennifer Cruz, a proud member of Freaks and Geeks. And of course, Amber Rodriguez, a member of Sin, Strength in Numbers.
Looking like a couple right now.
two count. Amber Rodriguez works on Jennifer Cruz as this match continues.